When'd you get here?
Last night after we talked.
You slept here?
Morning. How's our patient?
Morning, better. Good.
Hello.
Hi, Ben. Is that right? IRS?
Yes. Yes. How are you?
Good, thank you.
I'll leave you to...
No, no, stay, please. Don't go. He can stay.
Whatever you want. You fainted because your heart was too weak to pump enough blood to your brain. It's enlarged and it's starting to shut down.
How long?
It's entirely up to your heart. Could be 6 weeks, could be a month. But we've upped you to status 1B.
At least I'm on the list.
Not only that, but we're giving you this pager. And when it goes off, means you have a donor. The inotrope drug I started you on, it's gonna stabilize your blood pressure within 24 hours.
And what?
We wait.
Can I do that at home?
Once you're stable, you can.
Dr. Briar on duty tonight.
She's doing her rounds.
Can you tell her it's Ben Thomas? It's very important.
I'll page you.
Thank you.
Dr. Briar to the nurse's station.
Is it Emily?
No. I'm sorry. Sorry. Do you have any optimism about Emily than you did the other day?
Yeah. When you're looking for a donor with a rare blood type, the odds go way down.
To what? They go down, what's the... Give me a percentage. Give me a number.
3? 5%? I know, I'm sorry. I wish the numbers were higher.
Thank you.